staring at me again, Marlowe.
Don't do this, Oliver. I'm weak from unrequited love.
Talk to her about it and end this twisted childhood obsession with Jessica Kahlo.
This is true love, Oliver. I mean, how many people do you know who really end up with their high school sweethearts?
What are you going to do, wait till you get to college to talk to her?
I have seen a myriad of men come and go through Jessica Kahlo's life since the sixth grade. I am not going to make those same mistakes. I'm committed.
You should be committed.
I know. I know you have bigger plans.
Of course I do.
What's it going to take to convince you of that? Forget about this go-to-college crap. What's wrong with experiencing the real world? Look, we get out of high school, we stick out our thumbs, and pow, we got a four-year jump on everybody. We may even run amok with rebel game show hostesses traveling the world with unclaimed vacation prizes. I'm sorry, Oliver. I don't buy into the theory that on day one of real life, we stick out our thumbs, and pow, Vanna White picks us up and drives us off into a bright and exciting tomorrow.
Well, I don't buy into the theory that getting a college education has got to revolve entirely around the possibility of Jessica Kahlo finally giving you the time of day.
It's 12:30.
Thank you.
Sure.